What needs to be done to boost global vaccine access? We all heard the mantra.
Nous savons que nous ne serons pas en sécurité quand le monde entier ne sera pas en sécurité face à cette crise.
But EU lawmakers are split when it comes to how this safety is achieved.
So the slogan of no one is safe until everyone is safe finally needs to be filled with life. And donations of financial means and vaccines are extremely welcome, but they're also not enough. Production needs to be ramped up. And one tool to bring this forward is a temporary TRIPS waiver.
The TRIPS waiver is the proposal to suspend intellectual property rights on COVID vaccines and medicines temporarily. India and South Africa, with the support of over 100 countries, are pushing for a waiver in the World Trade Organization since October. The proposal got new momentum when the US shifted its stance and announced its support in May. The Commission, meanwhile, presented a three-step plan as an alternative to an IP waiver. For more on the story, check our Health Hub.